What are you doing? You want a bone? You want this bone? You spin? You spin? You're dancing now. Okay. Ready? There you go. 6 counts in connection with the East Point shooting spree. District attorney plans to seek the death penalty.
William Lewis's ex-wife Rosa emerges from her coma after months of hospitalization and eventually returns home. In September 2001, 5 months after Rosa Lewis was nearly murdered, police respond to her home once again.